I think because things change so much in the clay stage that I don't want to be hidebound, is that the right word? Yeah. Or tied by what I've done on paper. I mean, all the figurative things that I've done, I wouldn't dream of working figuratively without having done extensive life drawing. Yeah. But then I've never modelled direct from the figure. Not by choice, sometimes that's to do with circumstance, you know. If it's a cold workshop, model's not really happy taking the clothes off and being somewhere cold. But I kind of want it to be once removed, that I would have the drawings there, and I would do a series of drawings of the figure in the round, so that I, in much the same way, you know, if that was a figure, body, foot, neck, shoulder, I'd want that information readily available in at hand to inform my making of that figure. So that there is a connection between drawing and making. And a lot of the experimentation in terms of drawing and painting and mark making